Turning heartbreak into healing and devastation into determination.
Abigail Ogle sat down with an Oklahoma family who turned their child's death into life for other children.
He looked me right in the eye and said, "What I have to tell you isn't easy, so I'm just going to come out and say it." And he told us that our baby had anencephaly. Our baby was missing a major portion of brain and scalp. He basically told us in not so many words that our baby was going to die.
Abby Ahern, remembering the moment she received the news, her unborn daughter Annie would likely not live for more than one day.
I knew once it started, that started the clock.
Abby and her husband Robert told their other daughters that Annie would be going to heaven.
Her response was, "That's so great. He'll protect her." And
little Annie Ahern, or Pistol Annie, was born June 26, 2013, and her big sister Dylan read the baby a special book.
No one ever gets sick or hurt in heaven. In heaven, you get to live forever with God.
Annie spent 15 hours with her family before it was time to go. But Annie's family had much bigger plans for this little 4-pound baby.
We inquired about organ donation in our first follow-up appointment. And that doctor looked at us and he said, "You know, I'm not really sure how to go about that."
Infant organ donation had never been done in Oklahoma. And because of her parents' determination, Annie became the first infant organ donor in the state and set in place a procedure for future donations. And as Annie's second birthday passes, her family started a kindness campaign, asking people to perform acts of kindness, passing along this card, asking that that person pay it forward.
So they can have a card and do something nice for people too.
And here are those kindness cards that they were talking about. You know, this little girl here only weighed 4 pounds. She was only here on earth for 15 hours, but little Annie Ahern is having an exponential impact on our state and beyond. Also, we would like to say happy birthday, Pistol Annie. Abigail Ogle, KOCO 5 News.
And here is a close-up look at one of those cards. It says, "Please enjoy this act of kindness in honor of Annie Ahern."